praxis, and as usual, when my dad's here on site, he's really doing most of the work, and I just kind of hang out and talk to camera most of the day. I did squeeze in a little bit of work earlier up on the roof. If you look to your left, we've got the south-facing roof on the shed, and that is mission accomplished, but not in the George Bush Jr. sort of sense of the word. We're actually done. We've got everything ready for the solar hot water people to come and hook up all their stuff. They can mount it on the roof. The trench is all done and done. Obviously, there's a lot left to do on the structure itself, but it feels really good that now when I'm communicating with them, instead of me sort of role-playing that everything's done, sort of saying, it'll be all ready for you, kind of anticipating that will be true, it actually is true now, so that feels pretty nice. It was a lot easier working with these. These are 12-foot long ones. There's a vulture flying right above us, if you want to take a peek at that. Turkey vulture, I think. These are a lot easier to deal with. They're only 12 feet long versus, I think these were, 16 on this side. So much lighter, much more, it was a much better day. I also wasn't wearing a winter coat. My hands weren't freezing and there wasn't ice up on the roof, which was the case when we were doing this stuff. So went up pretty quickly. We did not do the north side of the roof at all. But we're all done with that. Next step will be, next time I have, me and my dad here, we're gonna do the north side of the roof, get the door in, get the window in. I'm still waiting on all the siding for this structure and that structure. Vulture's still flying around here. I don't know when that stuff's gonna show up. It was supposed to be here over a month ago, really. And I keep calling them up and they keep saying, I can send it within 48 hours when you bug me about it. And I bugged them about it a bunch of times and they're not sending it. So that's where that is. In terms of the site work, almost there. We have the gravel in this area. They put a little layer of topsoil on, they put some seed on. So while this is gonna be a place you can drive up, I didn't want it to look like a road. It's gonna be, a place that has a good bed for driving up on, but it'll still grow some grass and it'll be a nice place that, river could play or whatever, because there'll be some grass up through here. Although, I don't know, that's a lot to mow. That's the thing, whenever you do a lawn, the bigger you make it, someone's gotta mow that. Otherwise, it's just for the ticks, so. I guess we'll see about that. Maybe we can do some controlled burns. I'm not advocating that. That can be pretty dangerous if you don't know what you're doing. I guess that's it. So, more vulture. One last peek. Thanks for watching.